Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
Hello, good morning to all. Dear student, today we are going to start the third chapter of 9th standard English, The Little Girl. This lesson is written by Catherine Mansfield. Dear student, do you know who was Catherine Mansfield? Let's have a brief account of her life. Catherine Mansfield was born on 14th October 1888. She was a prominent short story writer. Actually, she was born and brought up in colonial New Zealand. But at the age of 19, she left New Zealand and settled down in United Kingdom. Much of her work remained unpublished till her death. She died on 9th January 1923. Dear student, as we know all that the children have natural attachment with their parents, they desire to receive the love and affection. If we put all worldly gain on one hand and put parents' love on another hand, my dear student, every children would select their parents' love. They would not accept the worldly gains because for them the father is everything. However, sometimes the rude behavior of a parent that develops a deep sense of separation among the children. The present story is about a little girl whose feeling for her father changes from fear to understand. This changing attitude of a little girl child towards her father that encourages the students to think the relationship between the children and the parents. Dear student, I hope after reading the lesson, you will know your parents better than now. You will understand the reason of your parents, some of their actions that make you upset earlier. So dear students, we see about the little girl, our story. The present story is based on the young life of Catherine Mansfield. A little girl is the main character of our story. There was a girl named Kezia, and her father was a very successful businessman. But for the little girl, he was a figure to be feared and avoided. We don't know that why she was afraid of her father. She felt a great relief when he went for his job. If you look at the father, he was a gentle person, and in the every morning before going to job, he came into her room. He gave her a casual kiss, and the little girl Kezia, in response, she said a goodbye, father. In the evening, when father returned, the little girl Kezia, she stood near the staircase and heard his loud voice. She was afraid of her father, and she did not have courage to come across her father. When mother called her, she would slip the stairs very slowly. She came into the hall very slowly, and she looked at her father. When she looked at her father, she stood still. She would not move, and her mind that went blank. When she looked at her father, he had his spectacles on, and when the father looked at this little girl, she was terrifying very deeply. Father had seen all this thing. When he asked her to pull off his boots aside, she started stuttering. Here there was a little conversation between the father and little girl. And in that chat, she started stuttering. So father asked the reason for stuttering. The student, here the word stuttering means hesitation in speaking. While the person cannot express properly, that says the stuttering. And father said, if she would not recover her stuttering, her mother would take her to the doctor. Actually, she would not have stuttered with other. She stuttered only with her father when she needed to speak something. She tried too hard to say the word properly, and for that she started stuttering. Actually, when she looked at her father, she thought her father as a giant. When she saw him, he seemed so big, especially when she looked at his hand and when she looked at his neck, it seems too big for the little Kezia. And when the father yawned, his mouth, that seems very big for the little Kezia. And all these things that made the little Kezia to think her father as a giant. She had a grandmother. She was a very loving person. Grandmother knew the little Kezias very much. And she tried too much for the Kezias to be familiar with her father. She sent her down to have a nice talk with them. One Sunday afternoon, the granny, she sent the little Kezia down in the drawing room for the nice talk with the parent. The little Kezia came into the drawing room very slowly. She opened the room, and when she entered into the room, she found them very busy. Mother was reading a newspaper and father was lying on a sofa, put his handkerchief on his face. She stood still for a while. Then she sat on a stool and watched her father very gravely. When the father woke up and he looked at her, she was grazing him. She was staring him. So the father said to the girl, "Don't look like this." She looked like a little brown owl. So this is for the little girl. One day, her father's birthday approaching, and the little granny asked the little Kezia to give some present. She suggested her to give a gift on her birthday. She also suggested that she would make a pin cushion for a gift. So the little Kezia, she took a piece of cloth, she cut it and stitched the three sides, and she make a pin cushion. She needs something to scrape in it, to stuff in it. And for that stuff, she needs some scrap. She looked everywhere. She went her father's room, and there she had seen some paper. She had taken the paper, torn into the pieces, and she stuffed it and stitched on the fourth side. By this way, she would make a gift for the father. Now, on the other hand, there was a crisis in his family. One afternoon, there was a crisis occurred in the family. Actually, the father had to give a speech to the local port authority. and for that he had set his speech on a paper. It was a very important document. But his speech was missing. They have searched everywhere, in the cupboard, on the table, on the bed, in the corner, but they found nowhere. Even the servants, they were questioned if they found, but the result into the negative. So last, mother asked the little Kezia if she had found the paper. The little Kezia replied that she had taken the paper, torn them into the pieces and stitched a pin cushion. She had stuffed all the paper in that cloth. The mother became very angry. She screamed and the little Kezia was dragged down to the father. The mother explained everything. And the father became angry on little Kezia. He punished Kezia with a ruler in her hand. And the little girl, she cried too much. When the grandmother listened, the little girl crying, she came near to her. She took her, wrapped her in a shawl, and took her in her room. She had the little girl sleep, but she was crying too much. Dear student, here the little girl developed a deep feeling of separation from her father. She asked God, why should he make parents, why should he make father? And by this way, the granny slept her. The next day, there was a family living next to them. Mr. McDonald's family, they lived the next door. They had 5 children. When the little girl heard some noise near their house, she went out. She looked through a gap in the fence and she had seen Mr. McDonald was playing a tag in the evening. The children were playing with their father. There was no fear among the children. They ran round and round with laughter all the time. The little girl, Kezia, had seen all these things. And later she realized that all fathers were not the same kind. Now, meanwhile, her mother became ill and she had to hospitalized. Her grandmother had to go to the hospital to take care of her mother. And here the little girl, Kezia, she was left alone in her house. She was under the care of Alice, who was cook at her home. During the daytimes, there was not a problem. Everything all right in the daytime. But at the night, the little girl had habit to sleep with her granny. Now, there was no granny. So, Alice put her bed and the little girl grew afraid. She could not stay at there. Because she afraid of the darkness. She had seen some nightmares that there was a voucher with a knife and with a rope. He came nearer and nearer to her. He had a dreadful smile and the little girl could not move anymore. She could only stand still and watching that little voucher. She crying too much. When the father, who was next to her room, he listened the little girl crying, he came closer to her. He asked the little girls about crying, but the little girl could not speak. She would only say about her nightmare. The father understood everything. He bent down and caught up the little Kezia in her hand and carried her with him. He laid her down beside him. She crept very close to him. Actually, this was the first incident when she crept very close to him. She held her father very tightly. She held his shirt very tightly. And this is the first incident. This is the first time when the little girl had funny feeling that come to her. At that time, she realized that her father has a big heart. He would not like a monster. He would not like a giant. But he was a person of a soft feeling. And that night, she slept very deeply, without any fear. And from the next day, she would have not fear with her father. She became normal, dear student. This is the story of a girl developing a feeling of separation into the loving. Dear student, at the end of the lesson, you have to write some word meaning as a homework. And at the end of lesson, whatever the question answer given to you, you have to submit it between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. Thank you for watching.